What's up guys, Furry Gaming here. Today we are playing Star Wars Battlefront 2 with David, sorry. Again. There's been a new update with Capital Supremacy, so technically what you have to do is capture these points. And each side has a ship. Once one of the teams get the all of them things controlled, these command points, you'll be going to one of the ships, technically save those droids, and they go all that, they'll be going to clones, same as the clones going up to the droids. Then you have to go for A and B, which is two like ventral warmth reactors or something, I can't really remember. You blow them up and then you win. But bear in mind there's no timer in this. So, and it's on Genosis. Literally, once you get one done, you have to go for the other one, but then your time runs out up there because there'll be a thing for your team, which is going, that is evading that ship, will be going down, and means you have to go back to Genosis and shoot them all again, which is complete retard. But anyway, let's see how it goes. I mean, we did have a good attempt at it, but it was pretty bullshit and really annoying. Let's play the game. Yes. No, I haven't. Also, I got this clone because this clone's really... No, I'm joking. But yeah, actually, there was actually a new clone. There's a new thing for your team.
Our separatist friends are making themselves all cozy on Geonosis again. We identified some weak points on that Separatist cruiser. And if there's one thing we love, it's weak points. You know the drill. Take those command posts to deploy
reinforcements.
Head to the dreadnought and seal the deal.
So this is the new part of Genosis. It's a new 12 point game mode. Try it out, it's actually quite cool, and I died. I'm bad at the game. Actually, it depends actually, if they are heavy then... What's up David, I'm right behind you.
Republic has taken control of a command post.
Fuck's sake, I'm dead again. Oh, you just die. Same here.
Post has been lost.
making sure I don't have to use that.
Our forces are securing a command post.
Arc Troopy.
Our forces have lost a command post.
Perfect take right now. It's not really a good demonstration. You should be out in the field actually killing someone and just standing there to pretend to kill something.
Our forces are capturing a command post.
Run! Run! Run!
We've got assistance! Ally deploying!
I'm pretty sure you didn't. That's for sure. Oh, David, we could be screwed. David, we could be screwed. Shit, Darth Maul is... Oh, you can't. As you can see, the enemies have won, so at that part, the enemies are going to have ships to destroy it.
Now, we can't let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship, can we? It can be quite glitchy, this is brand new.
I think it's just... Oh shit. Fuck! I can run, yeah. Your daddy is here now. Me. Yes, I am your daddy. Me, I'm
Give me a few seconds. Lanka scans.
Lanka scans. Did you look like Boris Davis?
Yeah.
is his daily pocket. Oh my god! Why are you gonna be so rude? I was killed by a loot saver. I'm going as my heaven. I'm going to be. Instead, some Darth Maul just comes up and kicks me out. Fucking hell, I suck. Huh? Fuck's sake, David. You and that jetpack. Fuck's sake, keep dying. No, I keep dying.
The
blob. Trying to. But I'm here. David, shoot the guy who's over there.
Cannot afford a shutdown.
have to admit defeat.
All we can do is hope we bought the crew enough time to get away.
David lost on his special thing. Oh, fucking hell. 4 eliminations, that's just bad of me. Bravo, bravo. Yep, the best team of all time right here. Yeah, I know, right?
The Republic has once again arrived to disrupt our operations. The resulting situation may require a
beautiful day, that's beautiful.
More likely the utter obliteration of their vessel.
I think they should get to X Factor.
Capture the command post quickly and without needless failure.
But I'll sign to get it, okay. B for dick, E for Ethan, and B for bitch.
B for dick. Roger, roger.
David. David. So you know the whole thing's A and B. Well, I skipped the A part because I don't know what to do for A. But you got E, B. We've got E, C, B, and D, yeah? Ethan, Big, Dick. I don't know. What is this? Should have warm ice.
A command post is now under our control.
Commando David over here. Commando Knob. Let's see. Got that big sword there, David.
Roger,
Could you kill a hero with that sword? I'm already close.
Enemy forces are capturing a command post.
No, I'm fine. Go. Ah, it's everyone. There they are. The fuck is that? I've just seen you flying by so far. It's like one of those things to Scooby-Doo when they go through the doors and shit. Oh, it's fucking hilarious.
New ally landing!
David, I insisted.
Hostiles are capturing a command post. Grenade out.
Grenade out.
The command post is no longer under our control.
Maybe if I run the move, I'll get some guns. My joy is an air! How many fucking times is that bastard playing as Obi-Wan? I don't know why I just picked that. Doesn't seem to be the right tool for this.
Please remember, this was your own fault. I find your ineptitude less amusing as time goes by. There is a concern that the Republic may have discovered weaknesses in our ship's design.
There's how solid droids are, for me. Man, No. Oh, switch me.
There is no emotion, there is peace.
Oh, fuck, everyone near me. I can be a hero. I'm being a hero. I am, my name is Dark Horn into the night. I'm so bloody red. I've got spikes on my head and I'm ready to fight for the dark. It's my song. Nah, you might want to go to B. Fucking hell, fam. Every single fucking time your B Super Joy is available. They blew that one up, the little fuckers. I'm not dying. We need to not die today.
Command post is no longer under our control.
Thank you.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
This is all your fault.
This sucks. Shut up. No, you didn't. Shut up. It's not fair, okay? It's because I'm streaming. Yeah, go on. I love the clones though.
Friends are making themselves all cozy on Geonosis again. We identified some weak points on that Separatist cruiser.
Are the clones Australian?
There's one thing we love.
Yeah, they are, man.
You know the drill. Take those command posts to deploy reinforcements. Head to
no.
the Dreadnought, seal the deal.
No. Honestly, if they said. They said kangaroo, they would say, alright, mate, you've got some nice ones, mate. Fucking half men have kangaroo! That's not racist.
Our forces have captured the command post.
Our forces have captured the command post. Have you captured one though? Where are you? Well, I'm just about to save your ass.
Republic is taking control of a command post.
No, there's one coming up the hill, but yeah. Hello, little fella. Oh shit! I didn't know you can do that. I just didn't know! I'm dress up to the special thing.
Our forces are capturing a command post.
Okay. Not in that way though. Where am I?
Our forces have taken a command post.
I'm just punching like the maniac. If you only get one shot, so I think you have to rev up.
Capture
that's
of command right. Post has begun.
I'm too good as a bullet.
Why
did he nick your ice cream? Did he kill you and nick your ice cream? Hey, stop singing. This ain't Star Wars X Factor, right? Scared me. Oh yeah.
We're capturing a command post. Our forces have lost control of a command post.
That blue girl. She from Avatar. Oh god. Oh my god. Fucking hell. Yeah, go on, comment me, I'm the best player in Star Wars. I wonder if it's going on YouTube too. There's no point in me shooting that thing.
Our forces have lost a command post. Capture of command post underway.
Catch a command post on DV. Yeah, you can. That was a waste. But they're not done. Oh.
We have started to capture a command post.
I'm not even there yet.
Capture the command post.
Oh, I just died. David, you should see what I look like.
We've lost the command post.
And I got a backpack. I think so.
Our forces have started to capture a command post. Command post has been lost.
Oh, that ship is a bit small, though.
The Separatists are boarding that transport.
No, you can't. Yeah, I don't know why. Probably thought they can.
I don't like where this is heading. Let's find you a transport ship. You don't need to be a Jedi to know what those droids
Climb
are up
to. Climb up to jump to fly off.
Now, we can't let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship, can we?
Oh, I'm Obi-Wan, I think. No, I'm not. Damn it. I wish I was.
Prevent the droids from destroying the TIEs.
One's gonna kill me.
Dealing with mercenaries.
Targeting hostiles!
Sure, I didn't know they were there. Neither did I. Stuck through the fucking door. Chewbacca was actually meant to have a robot arm. I think Count Dooku's at B. Go back ups. Going for A though, aren't we? Oh, cool.
Most of it Alpha is still counting down.
Another shot, which means we stick to the original plan. Overwhelm them with clones on the surface, so we can board that dreadnought and show them how it's done.
Yeah, where are you? Behind you? I'm on Geonosis. Actually, I'm on, what's this one? B. Yeah. Yeah, some different battles. Oh my god. Okay, what are you? You're gonna be dead, aren't you? Lucky asshole. What? Virgin.
What?
So you're... Oh yeah. What happened if there was actually one female clone? Yeah, but would it be kind of weird, a pink thing this time? Yeah. I mean, well, like, you know, in the first story, you got, like, 10 little kids that are brainwashed and turn into troops, aren't you?
Our forces have lost a command post.
Still complaining. I think that'd be better. Okay. This is ridiculous.
Our forces are securing a command post. Our forces have taken a command post.
Oh, that well, keep firing. What was that? David, what was that? Against me. Woo! Who was the chosen one?
The enemy is boarding that
dreadnought. What are we talking about? I mean, I've got one like that, apart from it's not the armor that you're wearing, it's the other one.
I don't like where this is heading. Let's find you a transport
ship. No.
You don't need to be a Jedi to know what those droids are up to.
I mean, I have a wolf one on my heavy. It's just the other helmet.
Now, we can't let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship, can we?
I think it'd be old Greg, real heavy. David, where are you? Why are you at the front lines? Should be here defending. Oh, I can see right now. You're Obi-Wan. Hi, Obi-Wan. David won. Obi-Wan, David won. No.
They're on distance.
Oh shit. Oh no. You should have said the catch up line like hello there. I'm the only one that's dying. How do you die? What? Right, David, where are you? Are you there? Wait, David, look. Look, I'm a heavy. This is what I meant. Good general defense is here. This one's back as in. Now, this is the longest stream I ever did. Well, it's not well, not really. Really did longer. It was a like Warhammer.
They weren't built so tough after all. Yes, we should get up.
I think she had a bit of a time now.
Just a matter of time before they're back to take another shot. Which means we stick to the original plan. Overwhelm them with clones on the surface, so we can board that dreadnought and show them how it's done.
Huh! No. I'm angry we haven't finished this fucking thing yet. I think you get 3 chances, I'm not too sure. The ship's coming out. No, there's a bit off of that weird icon in the middle between. Well, I don't know.
We're taking a command post. Our forces have captured a command post.
Fuck's sake. Fucking hell.
Our forces have lost control of a command post.
Fuck's sake.
Capture of command post has begun.
Man, fuck hell.
We have started to capture a command post. We've secured a command post.
Well, that moaning made you tired, David. Yeah, thought so.
Scanning infantry. Our forces are taking the command post. We've captured a command post.
Oh no, I was never in, I was never belonging to stop. If that's true, oh, good.
Grenade out!
Fuck.
Disrupt Command Post on the way.
Yes.
Final units deployed. Now let's go and ruin that droid ship's day.
I even took that shot as well. Let's go. Move.
We need to reach the transport.
I like how you can see the pilots. I am blue. I am blue. It's a baby. This poor baby. Oh god. I ain't booting a laddie.
I knew you had it in you. Next stop, mayhem and destruction on the dreadnought.
Ooh.
Second your boots hit the deck, you need to track down those targets and hit them with everything you've got.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, Jake. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, you're mauled. No. Whoa, fucking hell, dual pistol. Look at these dual pistols man down there with David. Pistol man.
Superior ally on the battlefield.
Oh wait, you're dead. I'm just gonna try and jump in that. I'd be wrong. That was actually a good guess. Because I've just seen him. Well, I was just making it myself. Go, David! Fucking hell! Oh, sniper.
Finish up and get out of there already!
Oh yeah. I mean I am. I just started. What is fucking red, man?
Well, that could have gone better.
This time, we'll do it together.
We may not have finished the mission this time, but that window's not shut yet. We're gonna need to take a step back and recapture some of those command posts.
Fuck's sake. Of course. Because they won the point when we didn't go far as much, so if they're stuck.
We are securing a command.
It's because they've just beaten us into their ship, so they get an extra three, or an extra one. Okay, a bit far there, David.
Our forces have lost a command post. Starting assault! Capture of command post has begun. Taking control of a command post.
Oh, the boy shotgun there, yeah. Batman here.
Our forces have secured a command post.
Do I look like a droid?
Our forces are taking control of a command post.
I shoot him.
Our forces are securing a
command. Sounds special.
Command post has been lost.
Look, this is our place.
Ain't no hostile!
Okay.
Our forces are taking the command post.
Is he fucking leaving people, Charlie?
Hello there.
At this rate, none of us.
Oh, here we go again.
Yes, well, this battle scares me.
No. I could get sued. Or I could just get in trouble.
Don't need to be a Jedi to know what those droids are up to.
I would suggest being heavy is a good idea.
Now, we can't let a bunch of clankers destroy our ship, can we?
Yeah, true. I see your point. The mushrooms are amazing.
Give me a sec. Your boy is Anakin. I am Anakin. I'm the chosen one. Kill fucking General Jr. Oh, I did.
Target beta has been secured.
You really didn't think this would.
Fucking asswipe. I got thrown off. Who fucking threw me off? Wow, fuck me. No, someone threw me off. Yeah, I saw that.
All we can do is hope we bought the crew enough time to get away.
What before? See, that's not bad. Bad. Right, guys, thank you for watching. Sorry if it was a long video or a long stream, but hopefully it was amazing. It probably wasn't, it was probably boring and shit. Shut up. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching, and that was Star Wars. Oh, of course it's Star Wars. Everyone knows what Star Wars is. Then you're done. Goodbye.